Indiana high school basketball is as competitive as any sport, anywhere, at any level.
For 50 years, Pat Rady paced the sidelines in Indiana's gyms. He coached hundreds of players, had hundreds of victories, and he never lost his passion or love for the game of basketball. His story is deeper than the X's and O's. It goes beyond the name of the school where he coached. To know the whole story, you need to know the people that he touched.
I don't think there's a finer, a better basketball mind than Pat Rady.
You want Pat Rady coaching your kids.
His career has spanned over six decades. He's won sectional championships in six decades. He's seen a lot of change in the Indiana basketball landscape.
We had a lot of fun. We cut down a lot of nets.
We defeated the number one ranked team in the state.
Everywhere he went, he seemed to have good teams and good players.
And he proved himself to be able to win at many size schools.
He taught us that we could compete with anybody. Size didn't matter. Size of the school didn't matter. If you ask you to run through that wall for you, I said, bring it on, buddy. I'm there. I'm going.
He is the coach in Indiana to play for.
I'm one of the many that I can say he has helped over the years. And I've been totally indebted to him because of that experience.
This is Pat Rady's basketball life.
I could coach at Podunk Center or the Sisters of Poor. Coaching is in my blood and I love it.